We have received a communication from Mission Command. We are to defend Allied airfields. A report from Spy Ops indicates that the agents have more information on Operation Everglance. Deep within Empire territory, the enemy have begun construction of a supership they are calling Druna Skass. With it, they must be stopped before Druna Skass becomes operational. FF Command has decided on a surprise aerial night bombing to be made on the plant reported to be developing the supership. To counter the attack, the Empire is sure to assault the airfields from which the bombing op is to be launched. The FF cannot lose its bombers. The airfield, the fate of the FF is in our hands. We must protect the airfields. Time. Launch air flight! Enemy ship sunk! 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 Anti-air alert! Anti-air alert! Enemy ship sunk! Enemy ship sunk! Enemy ship sunk! Emergency repairs commencing. Enemy ship sunk. Minor damage. Medium damage. Emergency repairs complete. Engines restarting. Enemy ship sunk. Enemy ship sunk. The airfield is safe. The raid occurred as planned, and the air squadron bombed the supership plant. They have successfully delayed the next phase of Operation Hourglance.